The Mason Minute with Kevin Mason.
I try to keep up with the latest business trends, business news, reading about it all the time, and I read an interesting article the other day. And it said when you're at business meetings, when you're out meeting new people, you shouldn't ask them, what do you do for a living? You shouldn't ask them, where are you from? You should ask them, what's your story? Because what's your story is more of an open-ended conversation. If you ask somebody where they're from, they can say, well, I'm originally from Chicago, or I'm from Nashville. If you say, what do you do? I'm a digital marketing and social media person. You don't expound upon that. But if you ask somebody what's their story, how long are they going to talk? And how can you find ways to engage? I'm constantly asked what's my story, but not in that way. I'm constantly asked for people to give me a little summary of who I am and where I've come from. What's your story is a little bit simpler. It sounds kind of odd to walk up to a stranger and go, hey, what's your story? But it's an interesting thought about how to engage with others. Imagine being in a place where you don't know many people and you walk up to somebody and say, tell me your story. If you ask that open-ended question, who knows where it'll go from there.